Hey babes, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new to this channel, my name is Shy. Well, make sure you hit that subscribe button, like, and leave a comment and get with the team. So today I'm gonna be showing you guys how I got this pretty army green hair. Yes, my stylist hooked it up. I made this wig, but my stylist styled it for me. And it's luscious and sexy, okay? So today I'm gonna be showing you guys how I got this look. And if you wanna see, stay tuned.
First, you wanna get some hot water and pour it into a container. I'm using my stainless steel sink and I'm gonna put the water halfway. After you got your hot water in, you want to start pouring the colors in. This bottle, I'm using all of it. If you guys want to see all three of the colors that I used, it will be towards the middle of the video. But this first bottle, I'm going to pour the whole color in the water. With this color, I'm also pouring the whole container in to mix in with the first color. Now with my last color that I'm gonna use, I'm only gonna pour half the bottle and I'm gonna mix all three of these colors together. So when I dip the wig, and you have to make sure it's all blended in really nice, so once you dip the wig, the colors will blend together and you won't have no patches on your wig. After you got the color that you desire, you want to rinse it out with cold water, and rinse all the color out until it runs clear. Now you want to condition your hair. I'm using Suave today, and this conditioner smells so good, y'all. I'm so happy I used this. It left my wig smelling the same way I put it on. So just use this and I work it throughout the hair, and I let it sit for about 2 hours, and then I let it air dry overnight. this is the next morning with me letting my hair air dry overnight. What people don't know is when you let your hair air dry instead of blow drying it, it comes out, you know, way more luscious and just flowy, like, because that conditioner is soaked into that hair. So if you guys ever make a wig, just make sure you let it air dry. It's better.